Thank you. whoever we are, wherever we from, we should have noticed by now our behavior is dumb. And if our chances expect to improve, it's gonna take a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name, but they named it right because we behave the same. We're dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we is not wrapped tight. Nerds on the left, nerds on the right. Religious fanatics on the air every night. Saying the Bible tells the story, makes the details sound real gory about what to do if the geeks over there don't believe in the book we got over here. You can't run a race without no fear, and pretty soon there won't be no street. But dumb is the jargon, the dark is the dark gone. Religious fanatics gonna make it be all gone. It won't blow up and disappear. It'll just look ugly for a thousand years. You can't run a country by a book of religion, not by heap or a lump or a smidgen. A foolish rules of ancient date, designed to make you all feel great, while you fold, spindle, and mutilate those unbelievers from a neighboring state. Two arms, hooray, that's great. Two legs, same bed, unless there's a crate. They ship the pasta mama in. For souvenirs to ears, get down. Not his, not hers, but what the hey. The good book says it's gotta be that way. But the book says revenge, the crusades. With whips and chains and hand grenades. Two arms, have another and another. Our God says there ain't no other. Our God says it's all okay. Our God says this is the way. It says in the book, burn and destroy. And repent and redeem and revenge and deploy. And rumble thee forth to the land of the unbelieving scum on the other side. Cause they don't go for what's in the book. And that makes them bad. So all, verily we must shoppeth them up, or stumpeth them down, or rent a nice French mom to prove them out of existence by leaving their being state just where we need them to use again for temples in which to praise our God, cause he can retake care of business. And when his humble TV servant with humble white hair and humble glasses in a nice brown suit and maybe a blonde wife who takes phone calls tells us it's okay to do this stuff, then we're supposed to do it. Cause if we don't do it, we ain't flying up to heaven. Depending on which book you're using at the time. Can't use theirs, it's all lies. Gotta use mine, ain't that right? That's what they say every night, every day. Hey, we can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. After all, he wrote this book here, and in the book he says, he made us all to be just.
This is inspired by Tyler, the Creator. Let's see if you can guess. Terremoto!
Do your own thing. Did you do your own thing? Did you do your own thing? Oh, did you do what they said? Now, did you do what you wanted to do? Oh, did you do what they told you to do? Now, did you do what you wanted and always wanted to do? Or did you follow what they told you to do? Now, did you do your own thing?
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 Now, did you do what you wanted to do? Or did you do what they told you to do? Now, did you do what you wanted and always wanted to do? Or did you follow what they told you to do?
Thank you.
Kachai.
Thank you.
one is dedicated to Santa Fe. This one is called Whoa. Shout out to 13 Pieces, Miss Jules, the hosts, the beautiful hosts of Remix, my favorite place in Santa Fe. And of course, Reindeer, Cony the Reindeer, the Duchess of Prunes. Say hello.
Hi.
I hope that was fun, everybody. So Christmas sweater, but with Karl Marx, right? Thanks for checking it out. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. Can't do this without the listeners, so I hope it was fun. And the album is on SoundCloud as well as iTunes, you know, Spotify, what have you. So check it out if you like it. You can have it for free, and you can also purchase it. You have the both options.
Chile.